You know Cristy Lane is the top-selling TV artist in the world, but what you don't know is how she got where she is now. At the tender age of 14, her dreams were shattered, but she kept on going.
After you read this book, you realize what makes Cristy Lane such a special artist. The sensitivity she developed by overcoming such adversity is reflected not only in her singing, but in her life story.
The Vietnam experience will live with Cristy forever. She performed over 120 shows and almost lost her life.
I put in my time in Vietnam, but I wasn't the only soldier there. There was another soldier, Cristy Lane. Through her song, she brought comfort and pleasure to thousands of soldiers. Her story could be an inspiration to all of you who need to find a new way.
Through her faith and the support of her husband and family, she bucked incredible odds.
I could almost feel her pain and the courage it took as she stepped out on the stage and sang at the prison where her husband was an inmate. Cristy learned to live her own life one day at a time.
One Day at a Time is an easy book to read, filled with over 150 photographs. If you read only one book this year, make it One Day at a Time.
A friend told me to read Cristy Lane's life story, and I hesitated. I just don't enjoy reading that much. But once I started, I just couldn't put it down. It'd make a great movie.
Hi, I'm Cristy Lane. I'd like to personally thank you for making my life story, One Day at a Time, a bestseller.